All right, fellas, here we go. This round, we've doubled the points. Surveyed 100 people. Top 6 answers on the board. Name a place where people make a lot of noise. Joseph.
Church.
Church.
Beach. Beach, in the beach, at the beach.
Beach.
Yes.
We're playing.
Yeah. Yes, we are playing.
Thank you.
No, you are welcome, sir.
Thank you.
Johanna, name a place where people make a lot of noise.
Obviously, the disco.
Disco?
Yes.
At the disco. Big man, give me a place where people make a lot of noise.
At a concert.
At the concert. Yeah. Kaya.
Nice.
Name a place where people make a lot of noise.
Prestige, I will say, in a music festival.
Music festival. Pindiwi. Give me a place where people make a lot of noise.
I'll have to go with the sports centers.
The sports centers. My man.
Do this.
My man.
Let's do this.
Rich guy.
Yeah,
that rich guy.
Yes.
Boy, let me ask you something. Now, last time, we predicted that the answer would be there.
Yes.
It wasn't there.
And remember, we mentioned the universe prior. Now, the universe works like this.
Okay.
It might not give you the eggs today, but it will give you the eggs in future.
Yes. Well, we in the future right now.
That's it.
So, based on that right now, I'm gonna ask you another question.
Yes, sir.
Do you think you have the answer?
I know I have the answer.
My man. Hey, Joseph, I'm gonna tell you something. All jokes aside, if you keep that attitude right there, brother, you're gonna be that rich guy.
Yes.
That is how it's done. It starts right here.
Mm-hmm.
It ends right here.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever you keep in here, everything between your ears controls the outcome.
Mm-hmm.
Life is 10% what happens to you. Is 90% what you do about it.
Mm-hmm.
So, man, keep that attitude. We're gonna be rolling, Joseph. Name a place where people make a lot of noise.
School break.
Yeah.
School break. Damn it, school break. You didn't hear me. I said school break. It may not give it to you now, but it'll give it to you in the future. The future now. School break. Man, I love this dude right here. I knew he was magic the first time I talked to him. Oh, God, I love this dude. Johanna, we have 2 strikes. We have to be careful. The zingers can skill. School break! Oh, that was good. Johanna, we got 2 strikes. We got to be careful. The zingers can steal. Name a place where people make a lot of noise.
It must be comedian shows.
at the comedy concert. Zingers, name a place where people make a lot of noise.
I would say Family Feud, the game show.
Yes. Family Feud, the game yes. show.
Yes.
Number six.
Oh. Four.
Four.
Five.
You saved it with that one. Because now, with the score being so close, everybody here has everything to play for.
Yes.
Whoever has the most points at the end of this round will go on to play Fast Money for a chance of winning the jackpot, 75,000 rand. Zingers, 244. Streetwise, 158. Give me Peter, give me Johanna. In this round, point values are triple. Surveyed 100 people. Top five answers on the board, here we go. Give me a reason why people keep chickens in their backyard. Peter.
To cook.
To cook.
Yes.
Johanna.
To sell.
To sell.
You're gonna play, Steve.
We're gonna play. Precious.
Yes.
Give me a reason why people keep chickens in their backyard.
I'd say for eggs.
Oh, for eggs.
Yes.
My man, no strikes. Give me a reason why people keep chickens in their backyard.
I think all the answers are there.
All right, we only got one strike. Okay, here we go. Got two answers left on the board. Give me a reason why people keep chickens in their backyard.
To start a business.
To start a business. To start a business. I mean, this is a hard one, really. I mean, those three answers are it. I don't know nothing else. I'm gonna just be honest with you. But I tell you what, I bet you who do know. Somebody with knowledge. So now listen to me, knowledge. We got two strikes. If it's there, you're still alive. But this time, if it's not there, I'm going straight over to Streetwise, and I'm talking to Joseph. I don't give a damn who the captain is over there. I want Joseph's answer. So y'all get together in that huddle and make sure you say what they tell you to say. But I might not need it because knowledge knows everything. Give me a reason why people keep chickens in their backyard, knowledge.
Okay, I go for manure so that they are going to have manure. It's manure.
So manure?
Yes.
Oh, manure. Oh, let's see. To manufacture manure. That was a good answer. All right, team, let me explain something to you. We have two answers on the board. If either answer's there, your team wins the game, your team goes on to play for the jackpot of 75,000 rand. But I have got to tell you this right now. If it's not there, the Zingers will be playing for 75,000 rand. So you all have come up with an answer?
Yes.
It's the consensus of the group.
Yes.
Well, let me ask you, Joseph, did you have something to do with this answer?
Yes.
What?
Yes.
Joseph has something.
That rich guy.
It was his answer?
That rich guy. That rich guy.
Come up here. You go back, you go here. Let me explain something. This is the 12th year of me hosting Family Feud. In the United States, I do 200 shows a year. 200 times 12. I have never switched a captain in all those years. But never before have I met that rich guy. Joseph, this is for the win.
Yes, boy.
Give me a reason why people keep chickens in their backyard.
For cultural rituals.
Yes! 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 Yes, bro, I'm there.
For cultural reasons.
Yes.
Ritual.
Oh.
For bad luck.
Yeah.
South Africa for you.
Cultural reasons. Number five. Four. Well, Team Streetwise, you don't go away empty-handed. You're gonna take away 7,900 rand and another 10,000 rand from KFC, making it a total of 17,900 rand for your charity. Well done, and thanks to the folks at KFC. Hey, Zingers, who's gonna play Fast Money? I need two of you. We've got Peter, and we've got Knowledge. We'll be right back. Fast Money.